No problem. I just came back from Rogersville.